And I especially want to thank Joe Porcari. I think Joe's done one heck of a job, my special envoy specifically on ports, who's been working this issue with all the stakeholders for the past several weeks.